So, can you do a 1,000 times return on your investment? Or is that just luck when it happens? Not just on one trade, that's easy, but on your whole account. So, 1,000 times return, that is doubling your money 10 times. It turns your 1,000 into a million or your million into a billion. Can that be done with consistency? Yes, I believe it can.
I played a key role in creating the biggest tech of all time. It became a $3 trillion industry. In there, I was a king. Then I abandoned it all and walked out. We changed the world. You use my tech every day. But I did it as an employee. No matter how big the office, the title, the chauffeured cars, the mansion on foreign assignments, the salary package, I was still just an employee. How do I pass that on to my children one day? I can't. Neither the position nor the salary. It dies with me. I realized I'm in the wrong place in the value chain. I'm creating this enormous value for the owners, while I should be the owner and have other people spending their days to create value for me. So, after I jumped ship a few years ago, I set out on this task to do a 1,000x return on my capital. Not 1,000%, but 1,000 times. That is 100,000%. And with serious money. Not on a trade, but with my capital. I have kids' responsibilities, so I need to get it first time right. I can't chance it, hoping for luck to strike.
Is that easy? No. Let me give you some numbers. In Sweden, CFD trading platforms have to disclose a number of statistics, and 70% of traders lose money, 20% approximately break even, 9% do make money consistently, and 1% make a lot of money consistently. When you buy or sell, there is somebody else on the other side of that trade.
To get in that 1%, you need to take down those 99. And there are many senior and professional investors and traders among them. To do that, you can't just wing it. You need tools and processes, skills and capabilities. You can't show up to war with no weapons and no training. I have built an indicator.
I've had good return on my 1000x return target. And by the end of this video, I will tell you why I think there are good chances it will continue. I will give you typically 2 to 3 videos a week. Technical analysis using the tools I've developed of tech assets. Tech assets, that means tech stocks and cryptocurrencies. We will also look into the potential of the technologies and the companies as such. But I must warn you, this is not for everyone. If you think it is easy to beat all the other 99 people, this is not for you. It is hard. If you think there is some anonymous Twitter account who can tell you what to do and you just follow without using your brain at all, this is not for you. It takes educating yourself, acquiring tools, and using your own brain. If you think that passive income means that you will remain passive, that you make one move and then you go to sleep and wake up years later and you have all the earthly wealth, this is not for you. It takes reacting to what the market is actually doing, instead of believing that you, me, or anyone else can predict the future. No one can predict the future down to that granularity. At least no one on Earth. If removing quick from get rich quick means that you are no longer interested, then this is not for you. It takes time. If you don't like hearing that, if you don't believe me, if you plan to do 1,000x on your capital by following a cartoon animal on Twitter who will tell you what to do while you zone out, then this channel is not for you. Okay, so what are we doing here? To beat 99 other traders is hard, and I will tell you why it has been working so far, why I have been able to double my own assets again and again while protecting the capital in downturns. It is because I don't need to beat 99 of 100 traders on everything. I don't need to beat them on Forex. I don't know anything special about Forex or macroeconomics. I never studied that or worked with that. I don't need to beat 99 of 100 traders on commodities. I don't understand how wheat grows based on the weather or what corn trade tariffs are likely to come up in different countries. I have no idea. So I don't play that game. Those are fine games, and there are many great traders who have had enormous success trading and investing in that, and they can educate you in those topics. But I don't do that. I stay away from that. I don't try to beat them on a game where I'm no better than anyone else. But what I do know is how big tech trends are really created. And I know for a fact that most traders and investors don't understand that to the level that I do, because I have built that from the inside for 20 years and they haven't. And specifically, global tech has usually only two outcomes. It's either a giant success or a catastrophic failure, while the market prices these assets somewhere in between. That is the exploit. That's how we make money. Then when we combine the process with the TA tools, it becomes really unique. Then I ask you to please do one more thing. Please watch one of the actual analysis videos next. Because if you don't do that, not only is it hard for you to understand what I'm actually talking about here, please watch my next video and I hope you will find that one useful. Let's beat the other 99, 1000x. Thank you, Larsson out. Hejdå.